cultural historians look for the meaning of the subject instead of its function. Language continues to inform their study, but the historic context is how it affects an individual instead of society as a whole. They use theories of semiotics derived from pragmatism to show how any given primary source is embedded in its cultural context, revealing the meaning of that topic. Culture, rather than society, was the focus from the 1970s onward.